If you are willing to add or want to add a live wallpaper on your iPhone and don't know how to do this, then this video will be helpful for you. Hey guys, I'm Abhishek and you're watching TechReview Pro. So without any further ado, let's move into the video. First of all, if you want to set a live wallpaper on your iPhone, you will need a live photo or video, so which can be used as a live wallpaper on your iPhone. And after that, simply go to the settings on your iPhone and scroll all the way down until you see the wallpaper section. From here, tap on this, and after that, you will see an option to add new wallpaper. So tap on this to add a new wallpaper, and here you will get multiple options like photos, people, photo shuffle, live photo, emoji, color, and many more. So we are going to add live wallpaper, so we will select this live photo option from here, and after that tap on all option and select the photo or live photo which you want to set as live wallpaper on your iPhone. I'll simply tap on this collection option, and from here I'll select the photo or image which I want to set as live wallpaper on my iPhone. So this is the photo or image which I want to set as live wallpaper, so simply I'll tap on this, and after that here you will see an option that says motion. If you disable this, it will stop all the motions or whatever the live animation happening on this video. So in order to set live wallpaper or live motion, you need to tap on this motion button and enable this, and you will get preview of the live photo wallpaper which you are going to set on your iPhone. So if you want to change the timing of clock or calendar, whatever you want, is simply you need to tap on this, and from here you can select font and color for this for these options. But I'll simply pinch this image and set as the appropriate options or appropriate conditions, and after that I'll tap on this add button. And now I'll get an option to set as wallpaper pair or customize the home screen wallpaper. So if you want to customize the home screen wallpaper, you will need to tap on this customize home screen, or else if you want to set as a live wallpaper as by default, then you need to tap on this set as wallpaper pair. And after that, this will set a live photo wallpaper on your iPhone. So in order to preview this, I'll simply lock my iPhone. And as you can see that the live wallpaper has been already set, and the live animation is also happening here. So this is how you can set any wallpaper as live wallpaper on your iPhone. I hope this video was helpful for you. If yes, then please hit the like button and do subscribe to the channel for more such helpful tutorials.